anyone wondering what 3.5 million revelers dancing in the streets looks like, Sao Paulo has the answer as the masses got their glad rags on for the world's largest gay parade. The celebration has expanded hugely since its inception 15 years ago, when only 2,000 people attended. The event attracted a colourful crowd that were only too happy to celebrate a year of LGBT progress, including Brazil's movement towards same-sex marriage rights despite being the world's largest Catholic country.